Right, hi everyone. My name is Ock Aronson. I'm a second year MBA student and I'm going to show you around the buildings we have here. The wrong way around, I can't stand. Alright, and there are a lot of places where you can eat food at the university. We have a food court behind us. We also have cafeterias, a couple of cafes, and there are more and more of these eating and fun things being placed around the university. And right now we just walked from the one building to another. That's the Minart over there. There are a lot of different classes. If you do the master, you have classes all over the place. If you look outside, Minart is there on the left, that's the red building. On the right is KBG, Koningsberger Gebouw, and at the back you have the Buysbalot Gebouw. We're going to walk through all of them and you can take a look at what happens. In general, you have classes in all three buildings. It just depends on the size of the class and what kind of lesson you have. Yep, let's get walking. Alright, so we're now in the Koningsberger Gebouw. As you can see, it's a pretty nice building in terms of architecture. We tend to have a whole lot of class here. As I showed, we have three different classes here together. You have all kinds of geoscience and faculty of science courses here. It's pretty interdisciplinary. I have a lot of classes with people from different faculties, and there's a lot of study spaces. If you look around, you see tables, you see computers, you see all kinds of different ways in which you can work. You can come with your own laptop. And at the higher floors you have all kinds of laboratories. So if you do the pharmacy and that kind of those kind of studies, you tend to have a lot of practical sessions here. Yeah, let's get going again. Alright, so this is a lecture hall atlas. It's in the KBG building. We have quite a few classes here. We have big lecture halls as well. So depending on the size of your class, you'll either have class here or in a smaller place. Let's just take a look. Come on in. You can see there are quite a few seats. I think if I'm looking at the side, 150 people can sit in here. You have a lecturer with a big presentation space. And as you can see, it's quite an attractive room. You have a lot of wooden finishing. The chairs are comfortable. You have USBs, all kinds of power things. So it's ready for the modern student. And interesting fact, this is also where you have the orientation day. So when you start, for example, MBI or a course at the Natural Sciences, you will be sitting here. So you never know, maybe you'll be sitting here soon. Yeah. All right, this is the Buysbalot Gebouw behind us. It was named after Buysbalot, a Dutch chemist. He studied here in Utrecht and he's got the Buysbalot law. This is where a lot of different classes take place as well. They have a bit more smaller lecture halls, so it's more work groups, etc. And as you can see, it's also just joined to all of these other buildings. So people from different faculties can just walk, depending on their program and class schedule, to different buildings. Alright, thanks guys for coming. I hope you guys really enjoyed the tour, the look around. I'm gonna grab my bike and go home. So maybe see you soon. See ya.